Afternoon, former Vice President Mike Pence made a stop in Charlotte. He held a book signing at the Billy Graham Library in Southwest Charlotte. Pence recently released Go Home for Dinner, sharing lessons on how we can all focus on our families.